Hello and welcome to Escape the Diamond Dungeon by PixelOneUp. So, I think it's kind of in the title. We're escaping the Diamond Dungeon. Beware of the traps. Find levers, plus buttons to help you open new areas. Good luck. So, like this, for example. Oh. Hello. Ah, okay, I'm onto it. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay. So, we've got something missing here. It can go... Let's just have a look around thing. I think that's just decoration. It's got to be. So there's that. Oh, this is like... Oh! That's just got to be something. Hello? I hear like a low static. I have no idea what that is. It's kind of... scary. What am I in? This is... Oh, wait, we've got another lever. We have another lever. Here we go. Nothing as well. Where is everything? Am I just like lost in this Minecraft realm? Hello. Oh, I don't like it playing music. It's really creepy. Okay, that looks deathly. Jump. Well, what are we supposed to do here? Maybe jump down. There's got to be like... This part here is just having a rave. It has to be that. Oh, we're in the hopper. Oh, damn it, I thought I was really smart then. It's got to be in the lava. It has to be. Yeah, let's just do it. Okay, please survive. I'd be really happy if I could. It's not there. Right then. If I press off... Right, okay, so we've got this. It has to be something over here. Oh, there. I see you. Awesome. Okay, now we're in it. Okay, keep an eye out for secret stuff. Right then, okay. We have a sword, some stone, and some chicken. We are moving up in the world right now. Okay. TNT. Diamonds. Leather. Please don't explode. Oh my god, that scared me so much then. Snakes. Get out of here, little snake guys. That terrified me. Jesus, you did not hear that. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Okay, so that TNT's, I think that's probably just there to exist. Danger, keep out. Can I just like... I'm not trusting that. Okay, I'm gonna go the creepy way first, where there's just snakes that are terrifying. I'm sure that's the right way. Okay, let's have a look this way then. What have we got? Oh, okay, just another one of these. Ah, okay, now we can defend. We have the art of self-defense at our hands. Oh, we only got a couple arrows though, which is a bit scary. Yeah, okay. It's got to be this way then. Yeah, down this way then. Left, and then across the lava jumps. The game's really opened up now from that tiny shaft. All right then. Who's ready to fight? Who? This one? Wow. Great. I like how you keep your stuff. That's a really like nice tool, actually. You keep your stuff. And... Oh, it's a time limit. Alright, then. Yeah, I really like that tool, actually. That's really handy. That makes the game a lot funner, rather than like boring, repetitive. Alright, then. Trap. Enter at your own risk. Okay. Checkpoint. Ah! Awesome. Okay. Oh my god, this is terrifying. Okay, jump across. Oh my god! No! I was just asking for that, seriously. I thought I could do it. Of course I like to get down the last one. Okay. Jump. Oh my god. Why is this so hard? Okay. We'll get it. Okay. Jump. I'm just not even going to make the cut, really. Okay. Jump. Okay. Jump. Ease back. Jump. Oh my god. Should I just run for it? If I run for it, like, maybe I can beat the checkpoint. Of course I die on, like, the the most straightforward part. Okay, okay. Oh, yes! Okay. I'm gonna stab back this time. Okay. Oh my god, there's a bat. That spews fire! Oh my god, I'm running. I cannot see a thing. Just run. Just run. There's a bat that spews fire. No! Oh my god. Survive! Survive! Okay, okay, okay. That was terrifying. Okay. Yay! I'm moving up. We have some diamonds, cheeky, and a sword. Awesome. And then, now we can fight against fire bats, I guess. Nope, that is still wooden sword. Awesome. Okay, I think I just saw a checkpoint. I would like to click that, please. Yes! Okay. What have we got here, then? Right. Turn it. Okay. That just moved something. What did that even do, actually? What did that do? If I can reach down there. Okay. Hello! Did I miss that? Oh my god, what is this place? Okay, that I think that wants to be placed somewhere. There's something down here. Let's go down and meet the dragon. Maybe. What if we turn this one off? Okay, okay, okay. I think it wants both on. Alright. Dragon. I think I saw a dragon. Oh no, it's just a bat. Oh my god, it's like a weird like insect pest. Alright, I'm guessing it wants me to do parkour whilst the bat's spewing fire at me. Oh my god, this is terrifying. Okay, if I just keep on running. Oh my god. Oh, it doesn't even kill me. That's so annoying. Go away. Actually, I have a bow. What am I doing? Die! And come here, come here. Die! I'm not very good with a bow, as you can tell. Oh, we got it. Lovely. It just exploded then. Right, then let's go up here. If we climb here. And then jump. Awesome. Jump across here. Over there. Awesome. Okay, now do not mess this up. And I didn't even die at the bit you're supposed to die at. God, this is the parkour, really. This is how parkour usually works. Okay, let's just keep on going. We've got like 3 more minutes to try and get this done. I think we'll be able to get this done. There is also a lever in a shape that looks the same. Oh, I survived. Let's press that lever. Can I get like a nice path back? Oh no, okay. Well, thanks. Right then. So that lever's done something now. Now what we have to probably do is we're going to go back, and that room there's going to be different in a way. Okay, and our way out has just been shut off, which is kind of scary. Okay then. It's got to be here as well. I saw something. Okay. Bring it on then, snakes. Weird diamond snake things. Oh, your teeth are actually really disgusting looking. Lever! Is that the only lever here? Oh no, we got to find all of them. Okay, there's two. Oh my god, they're all just chilling there. They're too fat, they can't all get out at once. Oh my god. You know what this map reminds me quite a lot of? Stardew Valley, for some reason. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die to the snake guys. No, I can't die. I can't die. I can't die because... Oh, thank god. I thought I was going to be trapped then to just, like, rot in hell. Alright then, let's try that again. Snakes, I'm mad at you now. Come and fight me. Oh my god, they're right here. Awesome, there's two. And then we should be able to get this other guy. Awesome. Okay, what ones have been pulled down? Is that it? You as well, okay. I just heard a ch-ch-ch sound, so I think we've got everything. Let's, rise. Okay. Hello. Oh my god, that's really far down. Awesome! Now the middle bit, I'm guessing, is falling down as well. Awesome! We're progressing! Okay, oh, we're gonna drown. We're not progressing, we need to swim! Swim for your life! Swim, swim, swim. Okay, we're fine. This is very peaceful. Alright. I'd be pretty proud if I made it this far. Oh no. Oh no. I knew that would happen! Ow! Stay back, slime diamond things. Okay, get the snakes, because they're actually really strong. Awesome. You guys? You just look like really friendly slimes. How are you, like, supposed to be evil? I thought that guy was indestructible then for a sec. Get out of here! Awesome. Now we can go this way. Okay, I'm gonna end it there then. yeah, the game's really just opened up. I'm gonna end it there then. This is really fun. I hope this lasts for quite a while, but the concept of it is you just do like a little bit piece by piece. It's so fun, and I'm just really enjoying it. I really recommend this. So anyway then, hope you enjoyed. We'll definitely do a part two. Hope you enjoyed then. Be sure to like and subscribe, and me and this diamond mine, that is quite hellish actually. Oh, and the textures as well, there's new textures in this, which is a really nice touch. Me and this diamond mine, we'll see you all next time then. See ya!